Didn't he mention that you wanted to take over for Edward someday?
Yeah, that's the plan, but the man refuses to retire.
In Right in Front of Me, Marco Grazzini becomes the newest Hallmark movie leading man that viewers can fall in love with. Playing a chef, the Filipino-Canadian actor is bringing romance and Filipino food to the hugely popular TV and movie channel.
I'm playing a Filipino, sous chef Nick. He has this boss that he has to answer to, but sous chef Nick is trying to incorporate some Filipino items in the cuisine. An adobo duck empanada, or a bibingka and dessert.
Because he has a passion for cooking in real life, the role was a perfect match for the actor.
I brought my own knife. Producers were scared. They're like, please don't cut any fingers off. We don't have the insurance for that. I'm like, oh, fine, don't worry about it. So I'm like just cutting there in frame. Don't bleed. But no, it's great. And you know, anytime that I can fold in one of my other passions into my craft, into acting, into my career, it's great. I had sort of flashbacks of working in restaurants.
He stars with To All the Boys I've Loved Before actress Janelle Parrish, making their on-screen pairing a historic first in Hallmark.
It's probably the first Hallmark movie that has two Asian leads.
Yeah, from what I can gather, it is the first, definitely not the last. We're glad to be a part of it and part of the conversation and move forward. Two relatively young people, you know, trying to make their way in the world. And at the end of the day, it's just a universal.
In 2020, he was also the leading man in two Lifetime Channel Christmas movies. Grazzini started his career in the Philippines as a commercial model, so he says being able to represent his Filipino side in his work is important to him. Right in Front of Me will premiere on Hallmark this Saturday, April 17.
It's nice catching up.
You betcha.
You betcha?
I just think that people should be who they really are.
Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.
Right in Front of Me.